Greetings, esteemed judges. We are a passionate team from DPS Dwarka, dedicated to revolutionizing skincare by returning to our roots. We are Team Aranya, which consists of Vaibhavi, Eknur and me, Tarang.
Today's skincare industry is flooded with chemical-laden products that promise quick fixes but often fail to deliver. We have lost touch with the wisdom of our ancestors who harnessed the power of nature for beauty and well-being. Many of us have forgotten the secrets in our own backyard. Those found in ancient Ayurvedic texts that emphasize the profound connection between nature and holistic health.
Introducing Aranya, an Ayurvedic skincare line that embraces the essence of natural beauty. Our products are 100% Ayurvedic, using ingredients like turmeric, neem, aloe vera, each known for their healing and rejuvenating properties. Unlike conventional skincare routines, our products are versatile and can be used independently, allowing for personalized care based on what your skin truly needs.
We've developed a range of affordable, small-batch, handcrafted skincare essentials, all priced under 500 rupees. These products have already received positive feedback from local testers, demonstrating that natural, effective skincare can be accessible to everyone. We're building our brand through community engagement on social media, laying the groundwork for widespread impact.
For ingredient purchase, we will be investing Rs. 300 in Ayurvedic ingredients like pumice stone, besan, aloe vera and honey, essential for our product formation. For packaging materials, we will invest Rs. 100 as we will opt for eco-friendly packaging to complement our natural, sustainable brand ethos. DIY kit development will be Rs. 250, creating kits that include all ingredients needed to remake the soap at home or use the pumice stone as a natural exfoliant, adding the value and extending the product. Why us? Choose us because we are committed to not just creating products, but to reviving ancient traditions and bringing genuine natural skincare back to the forefront. Let's not make a product, but start a movement to return to natural beauty. Thank you.